This week at CIY, I grew much closer to God and learned more about what it means to be a Christian, and I decided that I'm going to devote my future and my career and find a way where I can use whatever it is that I go into to glorify God.
God moved me at this week was when we learned about idols and how we're all committed idolatry, where we worship things here on earth instead of worshiping God in heaven. And that just really moved me because I realized how much we do worship things here on our earth, like football teams and money, and how hard I work at my job in order to make money to get things, but those things are eventually going to leave. And It really impacted me, and I think it impacted the entire group. Your love rescued me. Now it's the anthem I'm singing.
Lost is where you found me, shattered and frail, but you love me still. Trouble may surround me, my heart may fail, but you never will. You never will.
Something that I want, what this CIY has moved me to do is rededicate my life and to become a youth minister.